Hi, this is Kiri Stuy from Metro Holland. Today I'm having a lovely job because I'm going to give a lot of kisses and hugs because we're going to talk about greetings in the Netherlands.
In Peru, we used to greet in different ways. Usually, Peruvians are warm people and so are our greetings.
So in the younger generation, a woman and a woman, it would feel a little bit more close. They would give each other a hug, a kiss, they would smile.
When a woman meets her friend in the street, they can kiss or clap their hands.
And if it's a man and a man, they would keep a little bit more distance. They would give a high five or a pat on the back while they hug or a fist bump.
When you meet someone who is not close to you, just shake hands and say hello in a proper way. But when two young male friends meet, they do the fist bump. And the most common phrase is
Habla chicho, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estás?
Habla means talk, and chicho could be the way you call anyone, no matter his name is.
So it's important not to mix those up, guys. Don't give a woman a fist bump, because it's a little awkward.